Hey folks, this is Vagrant, welcome back to Elden Ring. In the last video, very excitingly, we made our way through the Forbidden Lands. We're now just outside the Grand Lift of Rold, and we're going to go take it for the very first time, and I'm very excited. Whole new area, whole new shebang. Love a shebang, shebangs are fantastic. The Grand Lift of Rold. So we're going to use a Rold medallion. Bear in mind, we are going to come back here later on when we get the Hallig Tree medallion. When we go to Soul Castle or whatever it was called. Whatever that last told us about. What is this? Hello? I'll figure it out. Bear with me. Oh. That was strange. Whoever this Rold is, he certainly has a penchant for the dramatic. Okay. Oh, hello, tree. We are getting... Oh, what are these? Floating mystical trees! Which is, as it happens, my favourite type of tree. A little peek around here first. My mount? Yeah. Look, Torrent, we're in a whole new world! How exciting. Well, maybe I'll go grab the map first, because it is right bloody there. These are very interesting. They're like... baby earth trees, or winter earth trees, or... There's a mausoleum over there. The mountaintops of the giants. Very cool. We're going to come back, but I want to get this map fragment first. There it is. West. Okay. Oh, hello. Whoa. Okay. Wait, what's all this then? What is this big ass space in the middle for? What's that? There's another one there. Can I get that? It's down there. Well, I'm not jumping off here either way, but maybe we'll find our way down. There's a lot of blood there. I don't know why anyone's tried to jump off there, really. Okay, so I just want to nip behind the lift and have a little poke around, but this is weird because this is a tiny area. There's all this cliff down here, but there's not much else here. Very odd. Let's just have a little poke around. You never know, folks. You never know. It is Elden Ring after all. I'll turn around this corner and there'll be a 5-hour long dungeon or something. I don't think there's... Oh, see, there's an item! Genius knows no bounds! What would I do without those two pieces of beast blood, eh? Or pieces of blood? Vessels of beast blood. What would I do without my beast blood? Everyone's sitting there thinking, oh, he's just wasting time exploring again. No, ladies and gentlemen, beast blood abound. There's so much blood. That can't be a coincidence. People trying to jump over there, that or down there. Both of those options are absolute sheer madness. I just saw someone go off the edge. Let's take a little peek around. See a grace site over there. New plant, fire blossom. I've had that before. Got a spooky looking enemy. Very cool. Hello. I like your hat. You friendly? You seem friendly. What a lovely hat you have.
Finally. We meet.
Who are you?
The tarnished. who would be lord. Oh my. Why the long face? I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me. Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that.
Okay, so apparently whoever this is, we've met them before. Look, we're 56 hours into the game. I don't remember everyone we've met. I don't remember meeting this guy, but maybe we did. But it seems like he died anyway. And Shabriri, who you'll remember, is the blind madness guy we've been talking about a lot lately, is here, apparently. Hello, Shabriri. He's wearing the hat. It's very reminiscent of some of the stuff in Ghost of Tsushima.
You were about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden, that you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not. But how would the lord, crowned so, be looked upon?
Melina's got to die for me to become lord. I mean, I don't want to do that, obviously. But I do feel all these gods and lords have done some really bad shit. And I don't think sacrificing Melina would really rank up there.
Chosen, tarnished, and would-be lord. Dare to tread the path of true rigor. Spare the poor girl. And singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show resolve and attain lordship through righteous hardship, then heed the words of I, Shabriri. Chosen tarnish, descend into the depths far below the Erdtree capital. Seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as kindling, and the girl can be spared, setting you on the righteous path of lordship, the path of the Lord of Chaos. Burn the Erdtree to the ground and incinerate all that divides and distinguishes. Ah, may Chaos take the world. May Chaos take the world.
He seems pretty chill initially, Shabriri. He's not chill at all.
Descend into the
Okay, so the three fingers? Three fingers? The Flame of Frenzy? So I think he's basically like an Elden Ring anarchist, right? In that he wants to just burn it all down, and, you know, in this burned out world, everyone's equal. There's no... Because with the Erdtree, things are implicitly not equal, because the Erdtree does not grant grace to everyone, right? As we've seen multiple times. Rind Rower. I wonder if we learn to make even better raisins. What are these little spirit animals? It's adorable. Hello. We knew Shabriri was the Madness Man. It's his official title. but he seemed to be like lowballing it for a while there, and then at some point he clearly just thought, you know what, screw it. Madness! Burn it all down! Burn it all down! Absolute crazy boy. What? Yo. You're very spooky. Oh! Wait, I put my weapon away. Oh, hello. Whoa, whoa. Okay, okay. Interesting. So I have heard, by the way, that this place, the Mountaintop of Giants, this is all I know about it, I promise, but I have heard from people on the Discord that it is quite a step up in terms of difficulty. If this is like a regular enemy, I know it's not like hard or anything, but the fact it's taking so many hits to kill is rare. Well, 5,000 souls? Alright, well, where are we? What are these ruins called? What's that marker all about? The Zamor Ruins. Let's have a little proper poke around. really know where I'm going. I guess there? Question mark. Let's just explore. Let's just bloody run around and hope we find cool things. Invigorating cured meat. Oh, I've got plenty of that myself, thank you very much, but I'll take some more. Is that flirty? I mean, if I wanted to flirt very specifically with a girl obsessed with Elden Ring, I guess. I mean, I don't think cured meat is really the way to go, but, you know, maybe people are into it. I'm here to judge. But they're everywhere. You can see it, can't you? Standard enemies. These are like the kind of guys I would kill in about three hits. In the older zones. Instead, they're gonna kill me in 3 hits. Okay, interesting. I mean, I messed up my initial attack, but oh god, they're so creepy looking. Okay. I mean, I'm down. I'm quite excited about that as an idea. Time to I think I talked about this in the last video, but it's something I need to do. I need to reconfigure how my brain approaches this game, because I've had it pretty chill for a long time, and I don't think that's going to be the case anymore. So let's go get our runes back and kill those two, because I saw a key item at the end of the ruin that they were guarding, so we obviously need to go there. Hello, little buddy. Yeah, a lot of people dead here as well. Allons-y. I feel like I should do this on Torrent, but I also feel like I kind of need to not do it on Torrent, you know, if that makes sense. Like, Torrent is a crutch, right? It makes this kind of fight a lot easier. They can be approached very similar in the way that you approach the omens that we were killing in the sewers under Laendel. Okay, let's try that again. I wasn't in sneaky mode where I was meant to be in sneaky mode. There's another one up there. They're all over the bloody place. Where are my runes? Right, the runes are there. Logically, though, I need to start the fight first? Question mark, smiley face, intelligent decision? Question mark, smiley face? Yeah. 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 I'm gonna hope that his friend doesn't see me. Oh, it didn't work! Okay, interesting. Right, okay. This is fine. This is fine. It may not look fine, and that's because it isn't fine. Bloody hell! Right, untalk it. Run! I need to get those runes back. Arrgh! Just need to twitch my nose really badly. Ugh! Right, runes. Just in case, okay? Ow. Ugh. The challenge is more just trying to fight just one of them at a time, you know? Oh my god! I'm actually getting whomped so bad. I just panicked and I got stuck and it's an awkward place and blah blah blah. I can do this. I'm better than I'm playing. It might be time to upgrade my armor again. I'm just gonna stick my slightly better these on. Are they better? They make me heavier anyway, so I can't do that. Alright, third time's a charm, folks. I was saying it in a sort of slightly jokey way that, alright, time to prepare to die many more times again. But, it's not jokes, question mark? Doesn't seem to be jokes. Can I get over there? Onto that, is there any reason? Literally just to make friends with the birds? Maybe. I'm not going on torrent. I'm not. I'm doing this right. They're fine on their own. You can kind of guarantee that you're okay. Because they stagger to my jump party. But they're not bleeding or anything, which is a bit of a concern. Ah! Happened again! I was just saying to myself, well, they're not staggering anyway, right? So what are the chances? They'll be fine. Oh, messing up now. I should get one back anyway. Alright, one more time around the block. This time, it's gonna be fine. If I could pull one at a time, I'd be okay, but two at once is a pain in the ass. This is why I need a crossbow. I've been thinking about it a lot. And I very much need a crossbow. If I could just like ping that one there now, I'd be golden, you know? Instead, I'm dealing with this nonsense. Maybe I should get the item. If nothing else, let's get the item. So I don't have to necessarily come back. Oh god, there's another one. Oh god, there's another one. Is that... Ah! Where? Danger, death, destruction, around every corner. That's what I get for trying to go for a second hit. Oh, there's three. Okay, no, now it's torrent time. When there's three of them, it's torrent time. I'm optimistic, I'm not freaking insane. Wait, is there four of them? I don't know, there's enough of them, alright? There's bloody enough of them that I need to... things need to change. I don't do as much damage on torrent, of course, but... Whoa. I was gonna stay off, I really was, but the third? No, that's making my decision for me, really. So bloody intense, I tell you. Da 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 da. Yeah, get juked on, son. Sort of ish. Can't hit anyone anyway. Ah! Nope. Guys, this is horrible. Are you even part of this? I don't think you're even part of this. Thank you. I really need to reassess what I'm doing here because, this is, it's causing me some problems. Am I two-handed? I'm not two-handed, which is stupid for a start. But that's, I mean, look, it's not like that's making all the difference in the world. Guys, what? They were not kidding about the jump. I just need to keep rethinking what I'm doing. I'm fine. I will be fine. I'm a freaking ninja. I'm not a ninja! I start to think, oh, maybe I can go for that second hit. You know, you can't go for the second hit. And yeah, I tried again. I must learn. Any chance you want to give me two flasks for that? Oh, okay. Well, that's good to know. I'll pop another one anyway. Okay, come on. Focus up. I don't want to spend the entire video. This is my last try. Otherwise, I'm going to have to skip forward a little bit or something. I can't subject you folks at home to seeing this 500 times as I keep bloody dying. It's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. We got this. There's at least four of them because there's two here. And there's two over there. There you go, there you go, come on. There you go. Okay. Making progress. I'm not convinced that works. I think I'd learned my lesson about that. Nope. Okay, here we go. Making waves. Oh yeah, okay. Okay, now there's two over here. I really need a crossbow. It would actually make my life so much easier. There's another one over here. I think picking off the ones... There's the downwards bit. There's always a downwards bit. Screw you. Oh no, there's two. Oh no, there's two. Oh no, there's two. Oh no, there's. I didn't notice. I did not notice. Oh god, there's three. Oh god, there's three. Oh god, there's three. How is that three? What is this madness? Is it the ones from? That's not even the ones from there. They're all over the bloody place. Ah! Am I okay? I can't believe there's three of them! What is this place? This is crazy! Alright. They've lost me. Can I just pull one, please? You, come here. Alright, he spotted me. That was a bit of a disaster. I'm trying not to get baited over there. man. I am so close to these hits and not quite getting them. Gotta stop doing that. Okay, now there's two over here. Come on. Look this way. Look this way. Look this way. Look this way. There we go. Thank you. They have to be treated. Seriously. I can't take on multiple of these at once. Maybe two is within my possibilities. Any more than that seems like absolute... Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Okay, then. I'm gonna clear this blasted place out of these son of some bitches. Where am I? Right, this is some more ruins. Just so I know what I'm doing and I never have to come back here ever again. Obviously, we're gonna go downstairs at some point. Which hopefully isn't a boss because, yeah, for fairly obvious reasons, I suppose. Range on that thing is crazy. Like, it spreads out way more than I expect every time. Oh, God damn it. If you don't get that quite right, it really leads to some pain, you know? Let's keep doing that. It's a good attack. God damn it. Oh, my God. I got three flasks back, that's good. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I just needed to calm down and think a little bit, you know, and take the time, be patient. Okay, so we're next to the thing. Okay, now I know there's two more over there, but let's go down the ruins first. Hoping it's just the chest. Really hoping it's just the chest. Oh, baby. Smithing Stone Miner's Bell Bearing 3. Interesting. Smithing Stone 5 and 6. Alright. Maybe that'll be useful one day. Like I said, I feel like my build is likely to change at some point. Something a little bit more dex heavy. At the end of the day, I've gone dex heavy anyway, but I'm still using a massive, slow, two-handed sword. And there's been a lot of fights that feel like it's bad. Basically, only having a two-handed sword. Maybe we could keep using the Bloodhound Blade, but also have like a quicker weapon for certain enemies. Like, I feel like against these guys in particular, a quicker weapon would be very helpful. Now, technically, I don't have to kill these, do I? But considering how many times they killed me, I just kind of feel like I should, you know? I feel like it's the right thing to do. Come on. No, you're not meant to... Wait, how did you... What? That's right, sit back down. Come here. Well, this is disconcerting. There we go. Oh no. Okay, am I okay? I think they're gonna sit back down. Okay, there we go. Making progress. Where can I run? Right, I'm okay behind myself. It's good. Thank you. I'm getting there, folks. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. Okay. Right, last one. And then they're all dead. Again, totally unnecessary, but I just feel like it's the right thing to do morally. No one else should suffer! Except me, apparently. Yeah! Alright! Freaking did it. Oh, it's hard work that. Right, okay, cool. So, those are the ruins. Done. Expect things to be much slower going forward, I think. But, you know, all told, we didn't really lose anything there, and we gained a lot of souls. And obviously we've got a we got a new spell. Which I don't really care about. And we got other thing that we just got a moment ago, which I've completely forgotten about already. What did we just get? Like, what did we literally just pick up in that chest? These do feel like they're little winter saplings, don't they, of the Erd Tree. What's going on with the shadows, though? Going crazy town, fancy pants. You're trying to kill me. What are you doing? We could have been fine. Okay, cool. Right, let's head down further this way. Stop that right now. I will take your meat from you. Okay. I'm just quite enjoying my my rooftop jaunt here. Well, this isn't suspicious at all. Let's go have a look. Here, a glimmer. Oh, hello. Ah, bird! Well, I mean, spooky, but they don't have giant blades in their talons anymore, so... Ow! Right, I should heal anyway. Oh my god. Okay, let's see. We're so high up. Where's that pointing? There. Up there? Who's that there? Who's that? It's a giant Yeti man, okay? Still hear that glimmer. Ah, there you are. I missed. again, my desire. Wait, I do have a crossbow. Don't I? Yeah. I'm heavy though. I can't. Bah. I can do this. I can do this jump. I can. I can. I can. Wait, I can just swap to the crossbow for like a second. No, that's too logical. Okay. Just for a second, though. Don't you start thinking this is a permanent thing, Mr. Crossbow. Not what I was looking for, but not bad. I wonder how much the damage... The thing is, with the crossbows and stuff, I can see it being super helpful. What's it called? It's called a heavy crossbow. Maybe if I can find like a lighter one that I can fit within my gear set, then we'll start using a crossbow. I just think being able to pick apart... I don't know. I'm actually kind of tempted to use it, unironically. What does it scale with? Let's have a look. Doesn't scale... Okay, this one sucks, right? But if I can find a good one, we'll use it. Like one that scales with dexterity. I'm sure I've had plenty in the past and I've sold them all, but... Not much I can do about that now. Never thought I'd see the use, really. Whoa, Nelly. Okay, that looks like the way forward. That is a terrifying path we're about to take. That is some Lord of the Rings type of stuff going on there. Silly bird. Okay, before we take the death path, let's finish taking a look around. Okay. Do we feel safe to say that we've explored this whole area? I am gonna say yes. I don't know how we get up there. It's miles up. Absolutely, blim-blamming miles it is. Imagine miles, but then throwing some blim-blams. I know that's crazy, but yeah, that's what you have to do in this situation. Whoa. This bit gets me every time, right? There's a lot of dudes. Let's go up here to the left first. We did hear something about a fire giant, right? Not on that path, surely. That would be madness. That's tough for you guys. You can't be that tough, right? Yeah, we're fine. These are my good old enemies. These are the ones I like. That is the most precarious thing. No. You know what? I will not be baited in, you cheeky little blighter. Do your own thing. You can just sit there. You're a very clever dung beetle. I don't wish to disturb you. Why is there so much blood here? I can't see a world where it's these enemies causing all that pain. Look how much blood there is. It could be that guy. That guy's pretty scary looking. Hello? What is that? You've got a whip. Why have you got a whip? Not into it. Oh, and he casts fireballs. That's cool. From his head. I like this guy. Oh, yeah. He's a bit tough, actually. Whoa. Okay, that's why there's blood everywhere. I just want to kill his friend first. That's all I'm trying to do. Right, okay, you, big boy. Let's dance. Okay, let's not dance. I'm on fire. Ah! Oh, come off it. Say big boy. I think it's a lass. Whew, okay. Interesting. Oh, is it shaving blue blue? Sorry, in case you didn't get that, it was blah, 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 blah. This looks like a catacombs. Man, I've got this constant, the fear is back, you know, this knowledge that things can absolutely whoop me so easily if they want to. The beast eye quivers. Oh, okay, no, this is good. I'm really hopeful that I'm gonna have to rest. It means we're gonna have to kill that guy outside again, but that's fine. Lass, I should say, my bad. I mean, it could be a guy. I'm very curious that if we get another one of these death bloom things, whether he'll like me again, you know? Man, I hate you already. Never mind now. You're not so bad. About 1,000 health. Okay, I can drop to the right. Let's go same level first. Yeah, how stupid do you guys think I am? You do this every time. Ah! I got distracted! I am stupid! I was checking around the corner to see if there's any more of them. Bah! It's a double bluff, basically. Ow. You're trying to bait me in, I feel. Yep, there you are. However, in their defense, I mean, I call out what's happening and then I get hit by it anyway. You know? What's the point of being aware of their tactics if you let them do them to you regardless? That seems very silly to me. I should have leveled up before I came here, I just realized. Out for potential platforms I can drop onto. I'm not seeing any. Oh, you. Okay. So we know that we can drop onto there if need be. So just keep that in mind as we move forward. Because I'm assuming that's what we have. Oh, no, maybe not. I guess this is locked. By some contraption, right. Eyes peeled. All too often, I do not spot the bloody... All too often, I do not spot the lever, you know? Damn it, just a little bit too late. Too early even. This place is always pretty spooky because you just don't tend to get your flasks back at all, you know? Okay, down we go again. Not at all reassuring as we head deeper into the depths, but whatever. I don't see a way to jump off of that one. Down, down, deeper and down. Sorry, Pop Boys, I love you, but you can't be trusted. Can't be trusted as far as I can bloody throw you, which considering you're a giant sentient pot filled with... human meat, you're probably quite heavy, so... Generally speaking, this is a pretty reliable combat tactic for me. Roll away. Have you just done? Oh, look at him! Yeah, he took way less damage. He's like, it's like a metapod. She's hardened. Not hard enough, son. That's a strange sentence. Let's not go for that one again. Son, you're not. No. let's just end it there. Little pot! People are dirty, wrong liars. The whole game community is just a constant effort to troll each other. And on Reddit, everyone's like super helpful and very friendly, generally speaking. Okay. Don't see a platform up there, so. Do see exploding pots everywhere, however. Blah, 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 blah. These are the annoying ones which explode. The guys don't explode if you kill them. The pots always explode, but they do stand still if they die, so you kind of have to kill them, then roll away. I have killing little pot people down to an art form. Okay, we can go left. I mean, how little do I trust this? This is very suspicious, isn't it? Why is there... What is this room? Why is there just one little pot dude in here? Okay. Strange. I do feel bad for killing little pot dude. I always feel bad for killing little pot dude. They're adorable. Okay. Never seen these things in catacombs before. More enemies where I have to wait for half a bloody hour for the poison to finish. These ones die nice and quick, at least. Strip of white flesh. No! No! Bad gooby thing. Bad. I don't know where you are, but you're gooby, and I dislike that. I need you to slow your roll, son. You're not hard enough. So you need to calm down. Pots. I'm not suspicious of like every pot I see because of bloody Albus in the village of Albinorix. I mean, he was very suspiciously lit, though, to be fair. I mean, I'm very suspiciously lit as well. I don't think I don't see that there. Oh, it does, though. There we go. I had to be sure, because this area here is suspicious, and I wasn't sure. So we can drop down there if need be. I suspect we do need be. Big pot boy. He's the man whose name you love to touch, but you mustn't touch. I wonder if we ever see Alexander again. I hope so. He's a good egg, Alexander. I mean, he's a good egg. Whilst being simultaneously kind of terrifying if you think about what he's actually doing. He kind of floats that line really well. Ah, down we go. Okay. Okay. These butterflies, I feel like, are always given great importance. And I guess they must be for an item that I'm not actively crafting. But I've yet to see them be particularly useful. Ah! No, go away! Crazy little so-and-so. Okay, I thought this was room. Ah! Nah! Nah! They're everywhere! Bloody hell, he was behind the wall. I didn't even need to explore here. I don't like leaving rooms empty. Because if you kill everything, right, you know you've been there. You know you've cleared it. Enemies are always a sign of progress, in a way. So, I want to kill everything. So we can go this way, and there's another route the other way. I don't know if this is not where I was. It just looks identical to where I was. And it's the same bloody setup. Oh, bless them, they both got clipped on the way through. Roll! Roll, you fool! Okay. You are not Alexander? Nope. Oh, Don't do that. I love the... just getting covered in the giblets of all these dead warriors as soon as I kill one of these bloody things. Alexander, your people are monstrous, you know that. Just so you know that, buddy. I've not been keeping enough of an eye out for a... Oh man, these places are so designed to fuck with your head. They really are. It's actually a really annoying poison, because most poison doesn't hurt you whilst it's building up. You know? Oh, my legs. Bloody hell. Come on, you. Come on. I'm missing the bloody MMA for this. Oh! Whoa! Didn't know they made those. Although, you're large. Oh, lovely. Lovely stuff. Just where I want to put my sword. Okay. Genius! Genius! So many rooms here that don't lead to anything. That makes me sad. I feel like there's been about 500 pathways that I haven't taken as well, but down we go. Down we go again. Down we go again. Where the hell are we? I don't see how that can possibly be where I was earlier. I have a horrible feeling that I've missed out on a lever again. I've been here. Have I been here? I haven't been here. Unless that just didn't attack me last time. I don't know! No, I haven't been here. Look at this creepy son of a bitch. Annoyingly, while I haven't been here, it's clearly not the right way either. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thing can take a bloody hit, I tell you that much. What's it doing? Stop it! Whatever it is you're doing, don't do it. Thankfully, that doesn't hit me because of the bloody corridor. I'm burning through my flasks though, and that is concerning. Glove what 9. Okay. See, it felt like this was the lift, of course, that we took early on, right? That's what it's designed to feel like. That is the whole point. It is meant to feel like you're going around in circles. You just have to trust that you're not in a lot of ways. And this is why you kill everything. Because the fact that there was enemies there told me this was not the lift I took earlier. And the fact that, I mean, once you get in there, it's a dead end, blah, 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 blah. Which also means, however, that the other pathway, which again looks like somewhere I've been before, is not somewhere I've been before. I think they specifically as well did not put enemies in here because, obviously, this is where I killed the little exploding pot people, right? And if there's enemies here, I would know this is... new, whereas if there's nothing here, it makes you think, oh, maybe this is where I killed. It's like where they had the double omen in that one earlier. They had two omens, and they had a dead omen, and it looked like you'd already killed it, right? And obviously you hadn't. Are you going to make me do what I think you're going to make me? No, okay, we're okay. I don't think I've been to a triple room like this. No way up there, no way up there. Man! These goddamn catacombs! I haven't been here. I haven't been here, clearly. I have been here, though. Have I been here? Is this a lie? I don't know. It could be. Isn't this where I killed the big pot boy? We dropped down there. Yeah, okay. I think we have officially gone in circles now. Right. Oh. But then I didn't see that. Game. If this is like a little platform here. Yeah, okay. No, this is where we were before. Must be. Surely. But then my question is, how do I get out of this loop? I honestly couldn't tell you that at all. I actually don't know. Am I in a loop? I feel like I'm in a loop. Up here's the elevator, right? I don't know why I took that risk just then. It seems like madness in retrospect. All I know is confusion. How have I possibly done this circle again? What? Okay. Right, okay. I don't see a... I mean, never mind finding the bloody lever. I don't know how I get out. I don't know how I break this loop. It must be back the other way. So, last time I came down, I went that way, right? So let's go this way. It's got to be something to do with this. It has to be. Nothing underneath, right? Ah, hello. Ow. Oh, if I died there. Oh my god, if I died there. Oh my god. I don't think I'd ever be happy again if I died there and had to do all this again. Oh, I didn't even want to attack there. Come on. Okay, can I drop down again? Yeah, okay. Just in case. Good to know. Okay. Are you a loop? You a lever. I think that might be a lever. I think that might be a lever. It's got a nice warm light. Yeah! Okay, use my big old brain. Contraption opens somewhere. Oh, somewhere a heavy door opens. Okay. Has this looped around all the way back to the start? I see little pop people. And then, so I assume I want to go up, right? Even finding your way back to the entrance can't be easy. Oh, well, surely I can... No, I can't. Of course I can't. That was a little pot boy. Now, I think this is the wrong way. It is. I need to retrace my steps backwards to the entrance, right? We're looking for the double lifts, yeah? And I know the little... That was where the little friend was, the little pot boy on his own. And I know I approached him from this side, which means we came from this way. Yeah? Why do you have to be here to make me sad, little pot boys? No. So we go this way. And hopefully... This will lead us back to the start. There should be two lifts. Yeah? Lift number one. Okay. Dead imps. Good sign. Always a good sign. I must have taken lift number two. Okay, cool. Right. We did it. Somehow. Is that my TV going in the distance I can hear? Right, well, we're just gonna kill the boss. But we're gonna see what the boss is like. But I just wanna... I've only got, what, two flasks left? So, I'm gonna heal up first. Shouldn't be too far away. We'll have to kill a few more imps on the way in, but it's not a big deal. I should have just tried it with two, first. There's a Marika statue here. Oh, wait, how far away is this bloody grace site? Oh, I have regrets. It's not that bad, I suppose. And I want to level up as well, actually, now that I think about it. Only once, that bloody Nora. Okay. Gotta remember, the imps are back. I don't need to go that way anymore. Imp head wolf. Okay, that's cool. We had another, I can't remember what the other one we had was. I know. I think that might be it now until the boss. We go down here, I'm gonna heal up. May as well do it on full health, I think. Is that worth it? Yeah. All right, let's give this a go. Our very first boss door in the, where are we again? What's this place called? This giant-y place? Giant's Mountaintops. The Giant's Mountaintop. What's behind door number one? Is it scary? I knew it. I freaking knew it. Good start, eh? Say that. What's it doing? Make it not do the thing it just did. Ah, crap. They're interesting to fight because they're so big. It's hard to get a feeling for where it is. Or I think it's hard for it to get a feeling for where you are. Glove warp pickers, bell bearing, and a chest! Alright, that was nice and easy. I could have done that before, but, yeah, better to be safe than sorry, eh? So this should be a spirit ash, right? Oh, no, it's a death root. Of course it is. Okay, so... No, we'll do it next video. We'll do it next video. No, but no, we're going to do it right now, because I'll forget. So, what we're going to do is we're going to go see if Big Beast Boy... Man. We're going to go see if Big Beast Boy is going to be nice to me. Now that I've got that, okay? I have a death root for him. I don't know if it's coincidence that he attacked me when I attacked his... Aww! Man! Oh, hey. Melina?
There is something I'd like to say. My purpose was given to me by my mother. But now, I act of my own volition. I have set my heart upon the world that I would have, regardless of my mother's designs. I won't allow anyone to speak ill of that, not even you.
Okay.
Shall I turn your rune? Let my hand share them with me. Your thoughts. your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
19. I think we're very near the cap, though. We leave at 60. Okay, well, I'm... See you later, Melina. Yeah, I don't know what to do with that. What do I do with my death rune now? It's useless. I guess I'm going to kill him at some point, though, just to see what happens. I can't seem to fix it, so... Right, thanks for joining me. Next video, we're going to go back into the Giant's Mountaintops, the Giant's Mountaintop, and across that terrifying-looking bridge, and past the Firehead people and all that nonsense, and very exciting. Thanks for joining me. Cheers much as always. Bye-bye.